Can we eat with the TV on?
Fast food chains are always looking for new ways to satisfy the palate of the ever-demanding 21st century consumer. One way to accomplish this? Secret menus. That's right, mishmashing flagship ingredients or multiplying their sizes is not a new trick in the book of the wise and quirky fast food fan. Five cheese slices instead of one? McDonald's has your back. Would you like a bizarre cotton candy flavored frappuccino? Starbucks at your service. So if you're a child at heart, here are 10 secret kid menu items that adults would want.
Hello, Mr. Duck!
In-N-Out's grilled cheese.
I'm cuts off the crust.
Yeah, well, I don't.
In-N-Out is the odd one out here because it doesn't care about the secrecy of its secret menu. In fact, its website even includes a dedicated page called the Not-So-Secret Menu, where it confesses that its secret menu is just a number of dishes its loyal patrons like to customize for themselves and that it's all about making the customers happy. I guess the cynic in me spoke too soon. In any case, its now classic grilled cheese sandwich is one of its chief secrets, and kids around the continent relish the dish's two slices of melted American cheese, hand-leafed lettuce, tomato, and spread, with or without onions, on a freshly baked bun.
I'll trade you my shirt for a grilled cheese!
But if this soft-toasted delicacy wasn't enticing enough for you or your little one, then its lesser popular meaty secrets are bound to draw in the salivating kid inside us. These include the burgers referred to as the 3x3, three patties and three cheese slices, and 4x4, four patties and four cheese slices. Another tweak, though not in its secret menu, is that In-N-Out will split items at no additional cost if there are two of you hankering for its not-so-secret grilled cheese.
It's good.
It's good.
Arby's Meat Mountain.
If I don't get to the top of the mountain real soon, I could get fired.
One of the few items on this list that can make it to a fast food connoisseur's Hall of Fame, given that most are beverages. Arby's Meat Mountain is a legendary behemoth of a sandwich. Though it is widely known in the inner circles of high schoolers looking for double dares or teenagers hankering for a meal's worth of bravado, the sandwich is so densely packed with roasted protein that even the most seasoned of bodybuilders will find themselves gawking at its size. The boulder stops at a whopping 11 layers of meat, but rumor has it that the faces behind Arby's wouldn't have minded a couple more. Go big, go humongous, or go home, I guess.
If you get sick before the finish, the contest is over.
Even Arby's secret menu is a very poorly kept secret. And its official website pridefully explains, stacked ridiculously high with almost all the meats. Two chicken tenders, slices of roast turkey, pit-smoked ham, corned beef, 13-hour smoked brisket, USDA choice Angus steak, roast beef, and pepper bacon. There's also cheddar and Swiss cheese somewhere in there. While the Meat Mountain continues to draw in customers privy to the sandwich franchise's secrets, its patrons also consider the sandwich to be a little too dry, the secret Arby's sauce conspicuous by its absence, and far too many fanatics are limited both by their grip strength and their maximum jaw range of motion. But like all marathons that deserve at least an attempt, the Meat Mountain is worth the effort, if not the stares it'll draw sitting on your tray.
Turkey's a little dry.
The turkey's a little dry.
Smash burgers, peanut butter, and chocolate shake.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard.
Though the apple slash burger chain of Colorado's Eye is known more for its trademark fresh burgers and its eponymous technique of smashing meatballs into fine and crispy patties, Smash Burger's secret menu holds secret not-so-smash burgers. Indeed, the peanut butter and chocolate shake at Smash Burger is a word-of-mouth phenomenon in many pockets across U.S. and Canada. And the kid in you is bound to be taken by the Reese's Peanut Butter Cup expertly incarnated in the form of ice cream in a drink. The delectable taste of this milkshake is thwarted only by its appearance, with a beautiful dollop of soft-serve ice cream sitting on a mouth-watering mixture of thick milk, Reese's Peanut Butter sauce, and a sinful helping of vanilla. The more adventurous of Smashburger customers will cherish a peanut butter and jelly rendition of this item,
Homer Smash!
Available for the same price, but with the added benefit of the all-around goodness of a classic PB&J in delicious liquid form. Though definitely the most popular item on its secret menu, Smashburger also has an offering of equally quirky secret items, such as the Sin City Smashburger. Its beef, smoked bacon, fried egg, and American cheese recipe is straight from the annals of Las Vegas's burger delis itself, and the slightly more unconventional Fido-style Smashburger, made for hungry dogs, no know that isn't a euphemism, that enjoy quarter-pound patties served bite-sized for canine nibblers all over. But there's another secret menu item that we think deserves special mention coming right up.
He got peanut butter on my chocolate. He got chocolate in my peanut butter.
Smash Burgers Cheese Patty Melt.
You smell like melted cheese. Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Grilled cheese is doing the rounds on this list, and rightly so, given its classic Americanness and the nostalgic love the dish has in the hearts of anyone that's attended high school and dined in its cafeterias. But while taking the bread out of a grilled cheese sandwich is sacrilege, our item here is at the sweet spot between what is a classic burger and a grilled cheese sandwich, the effortlessly delicious cheese patty melt. With golden brown onions as its secret ingredient, rye bread is at the center of this toothsome secret item.
Into the bread mines deep underground.
And the oozing, heavenly melted cheese between the crunchy toasted slices beckons for consumption, target consumer or not. An added bonus is that its American cheese can just as well be substituted with Swiss, cheddar, or pepper jack upon request. Mixing and matching also is allowed. All in all, Smashburger's cheesy invitation for anyone that enjoys relatively healthier bread choices with indulgent doses of cheese makes it difficult not to indulge.
I'm warning you, you take one bite out of that, you're in big trouble.
Jamba Juice's Sour Patch Kid Smoothie.
So thick!
Created based on the idea that healthy drinking starts locally, Jamba Juice has come a long way from being a tiny, healthy juice stand in 90s Obispo, California. Today, cherished by children and adults all over for their exquisite and fresh taste, Jamba Juice's secret menu items mash together classic ingredients and play around with trademark flavors so masterfully that some are just as popular as its flagship products. An example is the Sour Patch Kids Smoothie. And though it is named after the sour-to-sweet soft candy, its flavor is concocted by fruits and the native ingredients of its many other items.
I drink your smoothie!
The deeply sour beginning of every sip of the smoothie comes from 12 ounces of lemonade mixed with one scoop each of lime sherbet. The sour-sweet middle ground comes in the form of a scoop of orange sherbet, elegantly tying together the aftertaste of sweetness, which includes a scoop each of pineapple sherbet, raspberry sherbet, and one whole scoop of freshly ground blueberries. Though available in most Jamba Juice locations, branches not privy to the retailer's secrets would gladly put together a Sour Patch Kids smoothie if provided the recipe.
I shall have my revenge.
Chipotle's Two Taco Kit. The Mexican fast food chain is one of the first chains of fast, casual dining establishments in North America. Renowned for its rapid service of full, healthy meals that integrate characteristic Mexican ingredients with enough of a touch of North Americanness to make it an excellent addition to our fast food habitat without scaring too many people off, Chipotle is famous too, albeit discreetly so, for its secret menu items. Not one to lag behind, the fast food chain has a luscious selection of Mexican favorites. The quesarito, super burrito, burrito dia, quesadilla with more toppings than just cheese, and a taco salad are just a few of its secret offerings.
It's just burrito.
Though these large and filling dishes are obviously the first to be at the center of any hungry adult's attention, a lesser-known secret dish that is popular amongst kids is Chipotle's Two Taco Kit. While its two crisp taco shells allow for three customizable fillings along with kid-sized chips, what sets the Two Taco Kit apart are its easy-to-choose options. Steak, your favorite veggies, and cheese. Its low-calorie count, most of Chipotle's mainstream products are notorious for being highly calorific, and its obvious appeal to younger customers. As always with Chipotle, the dish is a result of the restaurant's ingenious ability to bring together healthy food and obviously lesser than healthy options, resulting in a delicious package, or in this case, shells, that will remain in the memory of your taste buds for days to come. And for those of us that prefer sustainable choices, Chipotle is probably one of the most environmentally friendly franchises on this list.
It's all about the contrast, the crispness of the beans, the smoothness of the cheese.
True Food Kitchen's Almond Butter, Apple, and Banana Sandwich.
It's peanut butter jelly time!
Made in the kitchens of one of the world's most health-conscious franchises, this secret sandwich is music to the ears of anyone looking to go healthy, and its nutritional information, loaded with protein, healthy fats, and negligible sugars, is bound to attract the health-conscious consumer trying to avoid the abundance of unhealthfulness on restaurant and grocery shelves today. Pioneered by a doctor that wants to gear the world's stomachs towards anti-inflammatory food. Oh, and a major equity of it is owned by Oprah Winfrey, the queen of media herself. True Food Kitchen's secret menu is as much a secret as is the restaurant itself. But don't let its obscurity fool you.
It has purple stuff inside. Purple is a fruit.
Its items are anything but. Indeed, the secret dish's deliciously fruity flavors come tucked between dollops of healthy almond butter and is sandwiched between rye bread, a superfood in its own right. Gluten-free? Check. Low calories? Check. Still whole grain? You bet. Served with carrot sticks and a side of tzatziki dip, the meal is a complete entree. And adults, too, will find that this healthy alternative is a welcome addition to their vegetarian palate, especially if they cherish varying and colorful flavors and impeccable healthiness to boot.
Kids' food should be healthy!
Moe's Southwest Grill's Moo Moo Mr. Cow.
Uncle Moe's Family Feedback.
Small time or smack dab at the center of the fast food map, every restaurant seems to enjoy a menu of finger-licking items that are off their grid. Moe's Southwest Grill, an 18-year-old Georgian gold mine of amazing Mexican fast food, is no exception. This franchise is home to some of the tastiest, healthiest, and most weirdly named fast Mexican food ever. The Moo Moo Mr. Cow is where beans and delicious meat combine to make a choose-your-own fiesta. But don't feel excluded. The burrito is sizable enough to satisfy the appetites of foodies of all ages. And it comes with free chips, salsa, a cookie, and a little drink.
Y'all can't drink at work.
The options that grace this dish from Burrito Heaven include 100% ground grass-fed beef, all-natural adobo chicken, mushrooms, bell peppers, lettuce, black beans, pico de gallo, and delicious cheese, all rolled in a flour tortilla. Though this delightful fast food chain, the acronym MOES actually stands for Musicians, Outlaws, and Entertainers, co-owned by Raving Brands, struggled to blossom during its initial years. The franchise is now 5,000 stores strong and has locations in Turkey, Russia, Costa Rica, and even Jamaica.
My manwich!
McDonald's grilled cheese.
Just like my dad used to make. Until McDonald's fired him.
Who would have thought it? The world's most famous burger chain also indulges the smaller pleasures of life, but only on the sly, of course. This item is by no means a regular's preferred choice, but the secret grilled cheese sandwich makes dining at McDonald's innocent and approachable again, before pink slime and foot lettuce forever corrupted how people see fast food in general. Another variant of the original grilled cheese sandwich, McDonald's offering, is stacked inside grilled hamburger buns and includes two wholesome slices of good old American cheese.
What's more American than a cheeseburger? This cheeseburger.
Though not the most popular secret menu item, the price of the grilled cheese, just 99 cents, makes it a tempting choice for any vegetarian on a budget. With more creative rivals like Hash Brown McMuffin, Lancey and Air Burger, and the Big McChicken, the grilled cheese is low-hanging fruit for the creators behind McDonald's secret menu. But we're not complaining. If anything, we're loving it.
I love you.
Jamba Juice's Skittles Smoothie. Jamba Juice's covert cooperation with leading candy brands has been benefiting kids in love with the juice retailer for years now, and we insist that you join the party. The Skittles Smoothie is the crowning jewel of its secret menu, a well-deserved spot given that it includes mostly fresh fruits and flavors, and contrary to popular belief, not ground Skittles themselves. Though most locations know of the item, any Jamba Juicer would be happy to whip together the smoothie if given the lip-smacking recipe.
I drink it up!
12 ounces of lemonade, combined with one scoop each of lime sherbet, frozen yogurt, and one scoop of strawberries, make this red-colored delicacy the bestseller that it is. Compared to its more weirdly named secret counterparts, including Berry Depressing, Blutopia, and Dirty Orgasm, the Skittles smoothie is not only the tastier option, but it is also an overall much safer phrase to use around children. Seriously, Dirty Orgasm? Someone in the Jamba Juice's smoothie naming department deserves a demotion.
We ask them politely yet firmly to leave.
We've got more great videos on our menu, so stick around and tap on another one. And while you're tapping around, show us some love and tap that subscribe button and that bell to join our notification squad.